The world champion Springboks can finally take a break 10 days after lifting the Lord Alice Trophy. Outgoing coach Rusty Rasmus and captain Sir Khaleesi have again been centre stage at the last of the street parades in Cape Town. Tens of thousands of fans have turned out to celebrate the success as the team travelled from the high mountain to German and Port Elizabeth before finishing in the Cape.
Thank you, just a bit of critical analysis of the sports bulletin. Where's the story of that football player who shouldered the coach out of the way of Bolton? Have you been caught up with this?
No, I haven't seen that.
Memo just sports. This is. Yeah, I've just seen that memo to the sports desk.
Yes. You actually
I'm very nervous because the big signs come up on his
it says almost there.
It's on. Now it's shut down.
Xboys.org. Where
you can't just... What did you say about that, Rosemary? I'm not finished with sport, but the world champion Springboks can finally take a break 10 days after lifting the Lord Alice Trophy. Outgoing coach Rusty Rasmus and captain Sir Khaleesi have again been centre stage at the last of the street parades in Cape Town. Tens of thousands of fans have turned out to celebrate the success as the team travelled from the high mountain to German and Port Elizabeth before finishing in the Cape.
Thank you, Mark. Just a bit of critical analysis of the sports bulletin. Where's the story of that football player who shouldered the coach out of the way of Bolton? Have you been caught up with this?
No, I haven't seen that.
Memo to sports. This is. Yeah, I've just seen that memo to the sports desk.
Yes. You actually
I'm very nervous because the big signs come up on his
it says almost there.
It's on. Now it's shut down.
Xboys.org. Where it
can't you?
some magic into your home with the whole DIY garden light range. Control the colour and mood of your garden, all from your smartphone. Available at Bunnings Warehouse. This is Mr. Snuffles. Don't laugh, you didn't cheat. And this kitty tower represents your usual monthly flea treatment. Completely functional, Mr. Snuffles is delighted. But this is what Brevecto would look like if it were a kitty tower. 3 times the wow factor. New Brevecto Plus for cats is the only spot on that offers 3 months protection from fleas.
Oh, it's not here.
Just stop.
Some magic into your home with the whole DIY garden light range. Control the colour and mood of your garden, all from your smartphone. Available at Bunnings Warehouse. This is Mr. Snuffles. Don't laugh, you didn't cheat. And this kitty tower represents your usual monthly flea treatment. Completely functional, Mr. Snuffles is delighted. But this is what Brevecto would look like if it were a kitty tower. 3 times the wow factor. New Brevecto Plus for cats is the only spot on that offers 3 months protection from fleas.
Good morning, it's the AM show. Good to have you along. 27 minutes past 8 o'clock for a Magic Talk 3 and of course online. We've got you on the show, you can take this with you on the radio. It's Magic Talk. You text the word listen to 3920 if you local frequency at Auckland 702 AM. PR expert Trish Hughes from Waikato Chamber of Commerce, CEO Chris Simpson, with us on the panel. Good to have you guys here. Auckland waterfronts, the ports, big report, Tanscom to government. Send the port to Northland.
It's never going to happen.
Yeah, it's too big.
It's all $10 billion through the Senate and the Senate economy. Like even doing a big road through, like Waikato, the transmission gully through to Delta Hamilton. It's just too big.
You get a real deep.
And the reality, and I guess even better than that, the reality is you've already got a deep water port in Tauranga. The Auckland port will just become a small consumer port. It will all move along to the right anyway, because it'll free up the land in the middle.
Yes.
But the reality is it's not to go.
But is it a good use of land having a port there, Trish?
Well, I think as Chris says, if you look at the footprint of the port over time.
Simon's with us now, you know, Simon. Oh yeah. Good mate, nice to see you. What a great book. I've just quickly skimmed through here and it's all your traditional papers, put a bit of zinc into it and it's just a reminder of summer role, isn't it?
Summer's just the best time of year, isn't it?
Yeah.
Out on the barbecue, the beach, the bench, wherever you are, the boat, and I've just thrown them all together, given each recipe that little bit of 5% magic, but making sure people can cook it at home, go to the supermarket, get their things, and make use of the fish that somebody turns up with.
It's not complicated. You know what I love about this book? Not everybody's a chef like you, what you do is amazing. But it's simple. It looks flash, but it's simple. It looks like it's simple stuff to me.
It is, and that's the key, isn't it? You know, it's all about the produce, and then just giving it some love when you cook with it. You know, you're talking about porn this morning. That's just, you know, cover to cover porn that you can replicate at home.
This is food porn. This is the porn you can eat.
Give us your favourite one. Oh, it's not here.
Just stop.
Some magic into your home with the whole DIY garden light range. Control the colour and mood of your garden, all from your smartphone. Available at Bunnings Warehouse. This is Mr. Snuffles. Don't laugh, you didn't cheat. And this kitty tower represents your usual monthly flea treatment. Completely functional, Mr. Snuffles is delighted. But this is what Brevecto would look like if it were a kitty tower. 3 times the wow factor. New Brevecto Plus for cats is the only spot.
it's not fair.
Just stop.
Some magic into your home with a whole new DIY garden light range. Control the colour and mood of your garden, all from a smartphone. Available at Bunnings Warehouse. This is Mr. Snuffles. Don't laugh, he didn't choose it. And this kitty tower represents your usual monthly flea treatment. Completely functional. Mr. Snuffles is delighted. But this is what Brevecto would look like if it were a kitty tower. Three times the wow factor. New Brevecto Plus for cats.
believe that our competitor's best battery can match the power of Energizer. Because Energizer Ultimate Lithium is the longest lasting AA battery in the world. Energizer, backed by science, matched by no one.
For DIY pool fencing that's safe, stylish, and easy to fit, look no further than glass.
That's unreal.
The architect's choice.
Available now at Murray's Warehouse.
Bring it back, yeah.
Fencing that's safe, stylish, and easy to fit, look no further than glass.
That's unreal.
The architect's choice.
Available now at Murray's Warehouse.
Bring it back, yeah.